Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Salsabila Kanza Ramadhani Sukri Jantong. My class name is 2ICP Umar bin Khattab. I come from SDIT Albiruni Mandiri. Let's muraja'ah first. We muraja'ah surah Al-Ahzab. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabbat yada abi lahabiu wa tabba. Ma agna anhu maluhu wa ma kasab. Sayasla naran zata lahab. Wa mra'atuhu hammalatal hatab. Fi jidiha hablum min masad. Thank you and let's go to the video of animals at the zoo. Animals at the zoo. Example: giraffe, giraffe, kangaroo, and alpaca, zebra. Huh? Giraffe have a long neck, and kangaroo can jump. Peacocks have a nice tail, and also elephants have a big tummy and have a long nose. And hippo deep in water. And also example giraffe. Ooh, I already say giraffe has a long neck. Rabbit can jump. And pig can only walking like me. See? And I want to remind you, don't touch animal that dangerous. Three animals dangerous. One, rock, snake, two, tiger, three, lion. You know what is the dangers of that three animals? If lion can eat people, tiger also can eat people. Run fast, running so fast than me can eat people like my mom, my dad. And you and friends and me. Like also Ustaza and us can eat snack. If snack eat our arm, we can be sick and we can be dead. And don't forget also, I already remind, don't touch the animals that dangerous. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye friends. Thank you for watching my video.